You're here because you want to sound like Adam Jones. Today I'm going to show you how to get inside the mindset and point out one key thing that sets him apart from every other guitarist. Pull-offs and hammer-ons. Droning. The riffs, the riffage, right? Time signatures. Let's talk about some gear.